What's the office going to be like today? That's a question I was asking before Six Steps to a One Call Close. Now we're asking, and the team's telling me what their goal is going to be. So I just showed you the goal of 125. Now, that isn't impressive for most offices, but for mine, I just broke 2 years. And for my team to set that as their goal, because they feel equipped and they have the tools to make it happen, is something I want to celebrate as an agency owner.
I would highly suggest this and recommend it because it's allowed my team to go from producing, 50 policies a month. Right now I've had two people, not in the industry, never sold before. We broke 107 policies this last month. Our goal for next month is 125 policies, and my team is all about it. They set the goal.
They feel like they are armed with the right tools to be able to make something happen and give them a really good shot at doing it. So, you know what, Vlad, appreciate the Six Steps to One Call Close. This is a little bit of my office. I look forward to that changing over the years as my team develops their abilities and really starts selling. We are looking forward to having them each hit 100 sales. This no longer is what's gonna happen in our office. We have a goal set and we've got the tools to set it. And this compiled with other training that we do in our office is gonna allow us to be successful.